This one has a logo on it though.
Some 70s Trimbrooks on new American Standard sensors. Oh my God. Terminal. And it has this Chicago. Also, what's that? I'm not sure what that is, but must be some sort of thing from the 20s. Oh my God, man. I struck that gold again.